Good morning, students. You are welcome in the 9th level. And today is 18 August, Tuesday. Yesterday we solved a one example. And today we will study that some result, some important term related to the wave, transverse wave. So we will learn these terms, and actually these are terms related to the transverse wave. The all of first is crest and a trough. This part, upper part of the main line is called crest, and this below part, all those points below the line, main line, are called trough. Crest are the highest point and the trough are the lowest point of transverse waves. Amplitude A of the wave is the maximum displacement either upward or downward. This distance, the amplitude A of the wave, is the maximum displacement of a point from the rest position. This position is the rest point position. This normal line in between the trough and the crest, this line is called normal line or the normal point. Its SI unit is meter. Third is the wavelength. The wavelength of a wave is the shortest distance between any two points on the wave that are in phase. In simple, one crest and trough distance, complete distance made by the one crest and one trough, is called wavelength. It is also defined as the distance between the two maximum high point between the two consecutive crests or two consecutive trough is called wavelength. Distance between two consecutive trough or crest, it is called wavelength, and it is represented by the lambda, and its SI unit is meter. Fourth one is the time period. It is the time for the wave, for one wave to complete, the time taken by the one wave to complete one wavelength, or the time taken by the wave equal to the wavelength, is called time period, and its unit is a second. The frequency, 5 is the frequency, number of waves pass through one point. Suppose from this point, how much wave pass from this point, waves are coming from here and passing from this point, let me say it O. Number of waves generated in 1 second, it is called the frequency, and frequency is represented by the F, small f. Frequency and the time period. Frequency and time period are reciprocal to each other. Suppose f, small f, is equal to 1 over capital T. Capital T is a symbol for the time period. This and wavelength for lambda and frequency by small f. So the relation between frequency and the time period, that both are inversely proportional to each other. Capital T, time period, is equal to 1 over f, 1 over frequency, and frequency can be written as 1 over time period. Next is the wave speed. V, distance traveled by the wave per second. Its SI unit is also meters. Wave speed v is equal to f lambda. V is equal to f lambda. So wave speed is the distance covered by the wave in a 1 second. The most important but difficult to understand, the wave front. Wave front is an imaginary line on the wave that join all together adjacent points. Adjacent points that are in phase. Suppose here we have two waves crest, this point, if we join all these this point of the whole wave, 10 wave, 20 wave, 1000 wave, 10,000 waves, the same point of every crest, if we join them, this imaginary line will be called a wave front. We can take any point, not only this point, here point, this point, the same this point on the next crest and the next crest and the next crest, not only the crest wise but the trough wise. So all these points have adjacent points, imaginary line that join all adjacent points that are called the phase or the wavefront. Thank you and God bless you boys. Have a nice day. Hopefully we will prolong our lesson tomorrow. God bless you. Have a nice day.